We have breaking news. Darcey's ex, Tom, has found new love in America, and from the looks of it, it's moving pretty fast. Let's jump right into this one. Now I know, I have to shave, I have to get a haircut, and my eyebrows, for all of you that care, aren't looking great. And this shirt is extremely tight. But please just ignore all that. I wanted to get this info to you guys ASAP, because I find it extremely interesting and kind of hilarious. Soap Dirt, the hilarious blog website, came out and said that Tom has found a new love with this woman named Amanda. There they are. They found these Instagram pictures somehow. They blacked out the Instagram account, so I don't know who posted it. I don't think it was Amanda. I'm confident it wasn't Tom, so I have no idea. Maybe it was Amanda's parents. But Tom is with this new person named Amanda right there, and guess what? He spent Christmas with Amanda and her two parents in, we believe, Pittsburgh. So you tell me, is their relationship moving pretty fast? Well, Tom never once met Darcey's parents, and they are alive and well in Connecticut. So my take on it is it's moving relatively fast that he spent the holidays with them. So now what do we know about this Amanda lady? Well, an inside source also told Soap Dirt that she would absolutely 100% love to be on a reality TV show, and she would for sure go on 90 Day Fiance if the opportunity came. We also know she is originally from Pittsburgh, but now it sounds like she lives in Long Island and works in the Big Apple, the beautiful big New York City. Which, that goes hand in hand with whole Tom acting like he's a big, you know, big shot, James Bond type guy, so maybe they will work out. We also know she's never been married, and unlike Darcey, has no children. And the source that told Soap Dirt about all this stuff that supposedly has known her for years, I don't know if they leaked her Pinterest account or if they found her Pinterest account by just searching it, maybe that was the case, but they also noted that her Pinterest account was filled with wedding and just wedding type stuff. So I don't know if that's just normal for women to put a bunch of wedding stuff on their Pinterest account, but from what we know, her Pinterest account, if it is even her account, is filled with wedding stuff. And if you ask me, that makes me believe that she is sitting on the edge of her seat waiting to get married. Pretty hilarious. And if you didn't see the preview for the new season of 90 Day Fiance, Tom and Darcey were in it as a couple. Now, I don't even know if I believe that they were even still dating at this point. I have no idea when this was recorded. I know the season is going to air in the end of February, so I have no idea. I could even see TLC, the producers, I'm sorry to say it, but I could almost see them just kind of making up and forcing them to add that they're still together just for the show because they agreed to be on this season of 90 Day Fiance. But maybe when they did record that season, they weren't even together. We will have to wait and see how that season turns out, but we can pretty much almost with 100% certainty say that Tom and Darcey are done. And from the looks of it, and according to Soap Dirt and their inside source, Tom and this new Amanda lady are up and running and they're moving fast and they're doing really well. Thank you so much for watching this video. And once again, I have to apologize for my horrible appearance. I'm sorry. But thank you so much for watching. So stay tuned for many more videos.